some are new. There is no recovery for someone falsely accused. Life and career are gone. Is there no such thing any longer as due process? So,
there is a valid point. No one's going to argue against the importance of due process, but the court of public opinion is entirely separate from due process. Of course, everyone is accused of something has their right to their day at court, but that doesn't mean they get to keep their job necessarily.
So what the president's really complaining about is the fact that